Hey everybody, it's Melissa Robinson with Melissa Knows Mount Juliet, brought to you by Robinson Properties. I'm here today with the amazing Jen Mulford, and
Hello.
She is the co-owner, I'm sorry, gotta leave the husband in there
yeah,
too.
Yeah, I gotta give him some credit.
Gotta give him the creds. She is the co-owner of Zone Conditioning and Fitness in Mount Juliet. She's located right behind the U.S. Community Credit Union and Papa Murphy's. So mm-hmm. if you know where that is on North Mount Juliet Road, they are right behind there. And she has a variety of things to offer, and I'm going to let her tell you about that. But first, I'm going to let her tell you just a little bit about herself.
Okay. Well, I'm a mom. We have been here in Mount Juliet for this August will be 11 years that we moved here from the Clearwater, Tampa area, but I have two kids. I have a 17-year-old girl that's at Wilson Central, and then I have a 14-year-old boy that I homeschool.
So, oh, okay, cool.
So both, yes, and that's a new venture for us, so that's been fun.
Well, cool.
But yeah.
And then we did say that she owns Zone with her husband, Rob, mm-hmm. So it's definitely a family-owned business. And Jen, what all do you offer here at Zone?
Oh, we offer so much. So we're in our cycling studio right now. So we offer indoor cycling, and that is every day. We, in fact, have a membership just for those who like to indoor cycle. So a lot of people are just into the spinning part. We have that. But then beyond that, we also have training classes. So we offer TRX classes. So that's the suspension training, if you've never done that. We have interval classes and strength classes and all kinds of stuff. And really for all levels. So I know that one of the things that does make us a bit different is that it seems for a lot of people that fitness has become very extreme. And if you're not, you know, go, go, go and competing and feeling like you already have to be in shape to go to the gym, mm-hmm. we really are a good place for someone to start that's scared, that doesn't know what to do. It's been a long time since you've been to the gym and you're super intimidated. Mm-hmm. Our membership here, our members are amazing. And so when new people come in, they really embrace new people and help them out. When you come in to like spin for the first time, we set you up on a bike so you don't walk in this room and just have to stand here and figure out what to do.
Right,
that is
right,
terrifying
right.
for people. So we want to break down every barrier that we possibly can mm-hmm. to get everyone in the gym. So everyone that feels comfortable and you feel like you can go, you know, whatever, mm-hmm. there's places for that. We're a great place for somebody who is on the more intimidated side and needs a hand held.
Right.
And to not feel judged when they come in the door or intimidated.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Well, that's great. Mm-hmm. And okay, to give a shout out to your favorite fan. Hi, Mom. explain the Parkinson's cycling.
Yes. Yeah, so Laura Bowden is, she is our person who runs that group. She, every Tuesday and Thursday in the morning, and then I believe on Thursday evenings, and then Saturday morning, we have a cycling class here just for people who have Parkinson's disease.
Wow.
And not only that, Laura tries to, as much as possible, work with them on helping also clean up their diet, because mm-hmm. The cleaner you eat, the better for your brain. And so anything that we can help to boost brain helps with Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, all kinds of stuff. Mm-hmm. So Laura works with them somewhat on that too. But the cycling, the research on the increased heart rate and therefore mm-hmm. then the brain boost that comes from that for Parkinson's patients, it actually does help to relax mm-hmm. their system. And so therefore it helps to help with tremors and things like that.
So awesome.
It's
great.
It's really, really good for them.
That's
and
so
that's
wonderful.
Just something, it's a free, if you know somebody who has Parkinson's, it's absolutely free.
Wow.
So they can come do that. We at Zone, we have the heart rate monitor systems for all of our classes. So our members wear the heart rate monitor if they choose to. Mm-hmm. And if you'd like for it to, it's up on the monitors in each of our training rooms and the spin room. And our Parkinson's patients also wear the heart rate monitors, because for them mm-hmm. it's imperative that they
right.
have their heart rate in a certain mm-hmm. area for a certain period of time. So while they're here and they listen to fun music and all that kind of stuff, it really is super therapeutic, and nice. We're also working to keep them at a certain level on
right.
purpose.
That's
and
great.
Then separate from that, though, we, during the middle of the day at 11 o'clock, every day, Monday through Friday, we have our zone Zoomers. They are our, for lack of a better term, seniors that are here. And but don't let that fool you. They are feisty. No.
Yes.
In fact, they're the ones
I know
that
one.
Name. Yes. She's raised by one.
Yes.
So they're the ones that name themselves, because we were not going to call them a senior program, because I'm telling you, these, it's mostly ladies. There's a couple very brave guys, but but they work so hard. This is not your average class mm-hmm. for seniors. So when we brought this class on, I knew I did not want to call it that, so we asked them to name themselves, and they did. They call themselves the Zone Zoomers, Exercise for the Fit and Feisty, and they
are. Oh, there
you go. So if you're looking for a group, they do all kinds of stuff outside even of their exercise, you know, get together for lunches and mm-hmm. book club and cards and things like that, I think, outside of Zone. So
awesome.
It's a nice little community
yeah.
for them as well. So that's our midday thing that goes on here.
Very good.
Yeah.
So if you are looking for, it sounds like, fitness that meets you where you are, and nutrition, fitness and
yes.
nutrition that meets you where you are, then come check out Zone. Like I said, they are behind the U.S. Community Credit Union and Papa Murphy's Pizza in Mount Juliet. So come check them out. And meet Jen. She's fabulous and wonderful.
Thank you.
And thank you so much for having me out today.
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
Thanks for coming. Yeah.
Sure.
Anytime.
It's been a great time. It's a great facility. You'll love it. So thanks, everybody.